What's your good name?
I'm Lingeshwara.
Lingeshwara. As I learned that you have come out from the diabetic mellitus problem. Now you are expressing on your mother's issue.
Yes.
You tell me how actually your mother's problem was and how she is now.
She was having a cardiac blockage. They had to did the angiogram and they found 80% blockage there. Now she is surviving only with 20% respiration. So now doctor said as long as she is there, just continue to feed her.
How old she is?
And she is only 75.
What her name?
Annapurna. And now
from which place she is?
From Guntur. Actually, she is having that. After doing the NG only, we came to know that my 80% block is there. And doctor said we cannot do bypass surgery at this condition because she is so weak. And now they told me to what are the medicines for the cardio. They given the medicine. But now she is not take. Sometimes she takes, doesn't take. Now I come across with this miracle medicine. I'm giving the cardio medicine.
Only cardiovascular support.
And give 1 liter, 30 ml. Sometimes mixing with the water, hot water, and giving.
How many times you are giving?
I try to emphasize to twice, morning and evening. I given instruction to my brother. At least I said if she is adamant, at least give once a day, 100%. Make sure that you give once a 100%. Especially every morning. The moment she brushes out, immediately give one dose. And that's only one which is causing her last 1.5 months she is surviving with that.
So that means now she is not at all having any that feeling to go to the hospital.
No, complained that some suddenly heartbeat increasing, the respiration problem, all this nothing is there. Now she is in the house with a nurse and now she is slowly, I am feeling slow recovery. I want to get to see. I want to continue this medicine as well.
But now I will give you the right protocol.
Yeah.
Since of course the cardiovascular alone will give very good results.
Yeah.
But still, if you take that protocol, what I am actually advising holistically.
Sure.
So that one.
Yeah,
yeah, but she has to take.
She has to take. That's the main thing.
And what about this flax diet? Flax diet she is taking. That also is she. That means simply she is taking that cardiovascular.
Because
okay,
once she improves, then I can tell, yes, now you are improving, better you use the medicine further.
Further. Then, okay, let it be now the same thing cardiovascular.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.